Here we are in the MB-339. This jet is beautiful. It is amazing. I love how all this stuff's gonna come off before I go. So I love the straps. Look at these cool little things, the blockers. So those will all come out on their own. But anyways, this thing is beautiful. This is what we're gonna be flying today over the beaches of Miami. And it might take me a minute. It's been a while since I've started this thing up. It is a little bit more complicated than most planes, but let's see if we can get this going. So I do know the battery comes first, the generators. And then I remember coming down and turning the lights on. And then we focus over here. We have master, fuel transfer, skid. And then we got our communication. Give her a shot here. So if everything comes on right, the generator click on correctly.
All set ground, Maverick 2-3 request taxi for departure. Please put fuel.
Maverick 2-3 taxi here and all short of runway in the
there we go. The generator now has power.
Taxi to and hold short runway 06 using taxiway Alpha Maverick.
And there's our second one. Ba ba ba. Okay. Close our cockpit. Lock it. And can release the brake. Roll out.
Maverick 2-3, hold for visual contact. Other traffic.
Hold position, Maverick 2-3.
No. Maybe. Unlock this. This is why we're cruising. Oh shit! Roger, 5x5. We've got another user here. Hey, buddy. Never seen another plane. That was so cool. I was just thinking, you probably don't roll around with that on. I think this thing even has smoke that comes out the back, so we're gonna see if I did everything right there. Alright, let's do it to it. This thing should be a lot easier to take off.
Maverick 2-3 frequency change. Miami approach Maverick 2-3 is type 5 miles northeast of Homestead 100. Request flight following.
Maverick 2-3 Miami approach. Squawk 7-2-3.
Squawk 7-2-3-3 Maverick 2-3.
Maverick 2-3 radar contact 5 miles east of 14 Foxtrot Alpha 1000.
Like me rolling around, I see the dead. Look at all the hotels wanting to do shit. Great. Just shattering windows. What?
775 for Maverick 2-3. Miami Center Maverick 2-3, 2,200 feet.
Maverick 2-3 Miami Center altimeter 30.08 continuous plan. Maverick 2-3 contact Miami approach on 125.75. Good day.
125.75 for Maverick 2-3. Miami approach Maverick 2-3, 3,000 feet.
Maverick 2-3 Miami approach altimeter 30.08 continuous plan. Maverick 2-3 contact Miami approach on 119.45.
Maverick 2-3 400.
Maverick 2-3 Miami approach altimeter 30.08 continuous plan.
Huh?
See if we can do it here.
Yeah.
Miami approach Maverick 2-3. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Maverick 2-3, Miami approach. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through Bravo airspace, Maverick 2-3.
Right about there. Gotta roll out of that.
Going to 118.1 Maverick 2-3. Miami approach Maverick 2-3-100. Miami approach Maverick 2-3. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Oh, whoops. The wrong airport. Shatter some neighborhood windows.
6620. Fly straight and runway 33. Maverick 23, follow the aircraft on final. 0076620. Clear to land runway 33.
That's how you do that.
Perfect landing.
We're gonna take a shortcut here.
Because
we can.
One two one decimal niner for Maverick 2.